Well, here we are attempting to glue it back together. We'll see how this works out. Well, we have the headstock back on, and we've sanded quite a bit. So this is all smooth up here, even though it looks like it's not, because I filled it. So it's smooth all the way through here. And the front's smooth too. So hopefully this holds on this Samick project.